1986.
At this point in time, Franklin was the American ambassador to France.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Otto Berg, professional killer and amateur historian.
Swine, you should not have left your backwater colony.
Ouais, retourne à Boston.
In Philadelphia. Ah!
Quand y a-t-il temps ?
Shay? Is that you? Ah, how long has it been? Where are my manners? Thank you, my friend, thank you. But what are you doing in Paris?
With all due respect, sir, this is no time to talk. You're still in danger.
Yes, I must return to my family.
Thank you.
thank you, Shay. Please, wait for me. I just want to make sure my family is safe. How did you do that? It was quite fortunate.
I make my own luck, Master Franklin, as I suspect you do.
Yes, indeed, my good fellow. Yet, without your assistance today... Well, you have my thanks, Shay. Is there anything I can do for you to repay you for this kindness?
Actually, there is. I need to meet a business acquaintance. I heard he would be at the Chateau de Versailles 2 days from now.
And they don't just let anyone inside the royal palace. Very well. I'll see what can be arranged.